VIDA is a collaboration between designers and makers who can each be in any part of the world to come together and build beautiful, original, artful products that are made in a responsible way that create beauty at every step of the way.
The thing that I'm really excited about at VIDA is how we're taking the traditional retail supply chain and turning it on its head and building something from scratch that I think is different.
So the idea was that could we not use technology to collapse the distances between a designer and a maker, bring them together in a meaningful way, but then really build this ecosystem such that all the players, they all get equal returns from this process of building products that are original and beautiful and that people really want.
And so digital printing allows that to happen, but the important part of that process is actually that the customer feels empowered to tell us what they'd like to bring into their lives and what they wouldn't.
I'm from Venezuela, Latin America. Most of my inspiration comes from my hometown in my country. I learned how to be myself and how to be an artist and how to be a graphic designer. We've always had a lot of flowers, so when I started painting and illustrating, that was what came more naturally.
For our designers, we want to give them access to manufacturing, for them to be able to convert a design vision, an idea, into a real product. What we do is we set a canvas. So we would say, we're going to design scarves that are inspired by art around the world. And we invite designers from all over the world to fill that canvas, if you will. We really went after the best fabric, and we're doing a 100% modal scarf in Pakistan.
इस फैक्ट्री में जब से काम कर रहा हूँ जब से मेरे को फायदा मैं यहाँ से छोड़ के ही नहीं जा रहा हूँ ना कभी छोड़ूंगा बच्चे मेरे पढ़ते लिखते भी हैं जो भी है अल्लाह का शुक्र है मैं खर्चा बर्दाश्त करता हूँ.
Textile industry is a $1 trillion industry, but there is a real impact of that in countries like Pakistan and Bangladesh and India. My mom, who really instilled this idea of not really following, you know, what everybody else is doing, but figuring out a path for yourself and seeing, you know, what makes common sense rather than what is common opinion. How can we rebuild commerce so that the inefficiencies in the system that existed, you know, centuries ago could be removed? Our hope is that with every VIDA purchase, that our shopper feels connected to a part of the world and inspired by somebody's original design vision, and that they know that they are making a difference in somebody's life, that someone is the person who made the product that they are wearing today. We hope that our woman feels cultured and beautiful, and that our products lift her up from the inside out.